bright our lives and all of us. In our hearts there's love and light that we must realize. We need to feel, we need to use this warmth that could make bright our lives.